When you're a kid, there's only one day a year more special than any other day, and that day is Christmas. And we are the magic behind that day. So let's get these fucking kids some fucking presents!
Bravo!
May I present the hardest working man in snowbiz? Good golly, he's jolly! Our own Santa Claus!
Hey, Merry Christmas. Whoa, you're on my naughty list.
More American kids believe in you than they do in vaccines or the Holocaust.
That's great. I mean, disheartening for America, but great for us.
I'm here from the North Pole Times. Have you decided who will succeed you as Santa Claus?
Subtext, Santa's old and knocking on death's door. Fuck you. Good question. I'll give it some serious thought. Ha ha ho ho ho. Bye.
There have been many Santa Clauses throughout history. Some were loved, others loathed. But the position of Santa has mostly been a white man's game.
Exactly, it's fucking crazy. Things have gotta change.
My advice to you is, whoa, if I die, get rid of my porn!
I wanna be the next Santa.
If this is your dream, you have to at least make your case, bitch.
You gotta get intimate with that jolly bitch, bitch.
I know you're right, but do you really have to call me bitch every time you say something?
Yes, bitch, because it's empowering to call you bitch, bitch.
Let's go over what we know. Santa and the board are all male and all white. They play golf, drink, smoke cigars, say things like, don't ever marry your mistress.
Just so you know, the women of the North Pole make fun of one of your dicks. Have fun wondering whose it is. What I need to learn is how to bro out with these guys. You know, shoot the shit, do shots, shoot shots of shit.
She has ideas, but can she really be the face of Christmas?
I'll be named successor, die trying.
Christmas, and to all a kick-ass night!